Her son is stating where these voter IDs were found from. Sridhar, Manjula's son, says the flat had been rented out to one named Rangaraju, which is what Manjula has referred to as well. And talking about his cousin Rakesh's involvement, Sridhar, the son, says that Rakesh has been living away from the family for 8 years. His involvement will only be ascertained after the inquiry into this alleged racket.
We had rented to the person named Rangaraju. He still stays in the same apartment, same apartment 007, the flat number is, and it was rented on the confidence of, he was my rentee from past 1 year, and he had no issues or any complaints against him. So we rented out another apartment, which he actually said it's for her sister, his sister.
Okay, so the second apartment is rented to his sister.
Yeah.
Who is Rangaraju? What is his background? Have you tried finding that out?
No, we have his ID proof and the agreement also.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that is more than enough for us. He was never bad rentee. He used to regularly pay us, and we was happy with that. I found that no need of background verification, so we rented on the honest confidence.
Okay, what about Rakesh's involvement in this? What do you really have to talk about?
I have no comments on it. And
how was Rakesh related to you?
He's my cousin. He was staying over here only.
Mm-hmm.
Because of some family issues, he's staying away from us from past 7 to 8 years.
So you believe because of these family issues he's conspiring against you all? Is that what you're saying?
I don't have to say anything. The commission is there. Inquiry will happen and the truth will come out.
So is your mother still with the BJP?
No, she left politics 15 years ago.
So she was with which party?
She was a corporator in BJP.